If you want to change your profile picture on Udemy, first of all, open Udemy app from here, and after that, click on the account section from here on the right down corner. And after that, scroll a little bit and tap on account security from here, tap on it. And from here, tap on photo on the third option. And he will direct you to the Google browser. And after that, scroll down and from here, click on upload image, and from here you can upload from your gallery, photo library, or take photo or choose file. I will upload from my gallery app. For example, if I want this picture, I will tap on it and I will click on done on the right top corner. And after that, from here you need to crop the picture from here, for example like this, and after that tap on crop image. And from here, after you complete everything, click on save from here. And as you see, your changes have been successfully saved. And basically that's it. This is how you do it. Please leave a like on the video, and if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.